Hello everyone, welcome to Relearn Thai e-learning and welcome to chapter 22 and this chapter based on traveling. From this chapter you will be able learning some new vocabulary, for example like the word Thammachat is mean nature, or the word Phukhao is mean mountain. And you also will be learning some adjective like the word Na Son Jai is mean interesting. You can say Chiang Mai Na Son Jai. Chiang Mai is interesting, or you can say something is interesting. And you also will be learning about how to say think that, hear that, or say that. As in Thai, like the word kid wa, dai yin wa, or put wa. So, I hope you enjoy. Let's see vocabulary first. The first one, ti tiêu, tourist attraction. Ti pak, accommodation. Thammachat, nature. Nam tok, waterfall. Phukhao, mountain. Akat, weather. You can say akat ron, hot weather. Or you can say akat yen, cold weather. And the next one is siang dang, noisy or loud. Nghiap, quiet. Glai, far. And next one, ye, is mean a lot or many. Na son jai, interesting. And next, kit wa, think that. Bok wa, say that. And dai yin wa, hear that. And next, let's talk about some pattern. For the question, when you want to ask your friend, do you know some tourist attraction? You can say, kun ru jak ti tiêu mai ka. And if you know that, you can say, pom ru jak krab. And next, pom kit wa doi su tep. Mi Thammachat suwai. I think that Doi Su Thep have beautiful nature. Or you can say Dai Yin Wa Doi Intanon Mi Akat Di Ma has a good weather. Or you can say Pueon Bok Wa Thanon Kon Deun Mi Khong Mai Paeng. My friends say that walking street have no expensive thing. And the next one, เหมือน, same as or like. And for the word different, you can say ต่างจาก. ดอยสุเทพเหมือน ดอยอินทนนท์ ไหมคะ? Is ดอยสุเทพ same ดอยอินทนนท์? And for the answer, Doi Su Thep Mi Wat Suwai Mueon Doi Intanon Krab. Or you can say, Doi Su Thep Mi Akat Di Mueon Doi Intanon Krab. Have the good weather like Doi Intanon. Or you can say, Doi Su Thep Mi View Suwai เหมือน Doi Intanon Krab. The word view, in Thai we say view as well. จริงเหรอ? น่าสนใจมาก. Really? It is very interesting. And the next one, when you want to compare the two things, like comparative sentence, you can use the word กว่า, just mean than, and you can plot with any adjective. For example, like the word ma gua, just mean more than. Or you can say noi qua is mean less than. So, for example sentence, the first one, ผมชอบอากาศหนาวมากกว่าอากาศร้อน I like cold weather more than hot weather. Or you can say ผมชอบทะเลมากกว่าภูเขา I like sea or beach more than mountain. And the last one ผมชอบแม่น้ำน้อยกว่าน้ำตก I like river less than waterfall. This means you like waterfall more than river.
คุณต้องไป Alaska.
You must go Alaska. So, when your friend prefer to go to somewhere and then you want to recommend the places to them, you can use the word ต้องไป. And the next one, คุณต้องไปเกาะช้าง. Or you can say, คุณต้องไปน้ำตกแม่สา. And next, let's talk about structure practice. The first one, บอกว่า is mean say that.
ครูนิชาบอกว่ายุ่งทุกวัน
Teacher Nisha said that she is busy every day.
เขาบอกว่าอาหารอร่อย
He or she said that the food is delicious.
แฟนบอกว่าไม่ค่อยสบาย
Girlfriend said that she is not so well. And the next one, เหมือน is mean the same as.
คนไทยกินเผ็ดเหมือนคนลาว
Thai people eat spicy food same Laos.
คุณสวยเหมือน Miss Universe.
You are beautiful like Miss Universe.
ผู้หญิงไม่เหมือนผู้ชาย
Women not same the man. And the next one,
มากกว่า more than.หมูกินมากกว่าแมว
Pig eat more than cat.
เขาชอบนอนมากกว่าทำงาน
He likes to sleep more than work. And the next one,
แฟนมีตังมากกว่าผม
Girlfriend has money more than me.Alright, I hope you enjoyed this my video and see you next clip video. Bye bye!